Federal funding is bringing biofuels to a Manhattan convenience store and gas station. The USDA granted DARA's LLC $285,000 to install two E15 dispensers, two E85 dispensers, and an ethanol storage tank at one of its fueling stations. DARA's is projected to sell more than 343,000 gallons of ethanol a year once the pumps are installed. The grant was part of a nearly $1.5 million package, including stations in Wichita and other communities across the state.